Good morning, children. In this session, we're going to learn about the chapter 3 smart chart. The smart chart, there is some types of chart we have. The first one is tally mark, then pictograph, pie chart or sapati chart or circular chart. The last one, bar graph. Mostly we have to use this bar graph and the pie chart. This pictograph is very useful to tell the data easily. Now we go through the tally marks. Tally marks. The table refers to the representation of data or information in rows and column. On the other hand, a chart is a graphical representation of data or information in symbols such as bars, lines and slices. Furthermore, a table can be simple or multidimensional, whereas charts are of different types. What is the use of chart? Often we use the chart to easy understanding of large quantity of data and the relationship between parts of data. Also, we can read them more quickly than raw data. In addition, we use them in different fields. Students, shall we go our chapter now?
Party party you are organizing in our building community hall. It will be so much fun.
Certainly, Megha, but I'm wondering which dish to select for the chart counter. Megha, why don't you use a tally chart to find out the most preferred chart item among our building residents?
What is a tally chart?
A tally chart is used to record data or information by using tally marks which keep track of numbers in groups of 5. This is what a tally chart looks like. Let us assume that 4 people in our building like Pani Puri. This is how we draw the tally marks to record this information. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now suppose that the next person you ask also likes Pani Puri. Then we draw the 5th mark along the diagonal like this. If you come across a 6th person also likes Pani Puri, you then start over like you did with the first mark.
Children, listen, we need to count the first one is this line. This is the first line. So we count likewise. 1, then second one line is 2, then third one is 3, this one 4. Suppose the 5th person has asked Pani Puri means diagonal wise we need to draw. So one figure we can represent 5 person alone. The next person asked Pani Puri means we need to come the next figure. We started to next figure. Likewise, we count. Suppose another one asked, the 7th one asked me, so another line we draw in up. Likewise, we going on. Is it clear? So, in the tally chart, we need some things, must. That is the item, then tally mark column, then total number of columns. So, what we write down in the total number? Here the 6th person like the Pani Puri, so number 6 I need to write in the total column.
6.
I put 6 in the total column. Then in Belpuri I given 3. So I need to draw in the tally mark column the 3.
I started to draw now. 1, then 2, then 3. So that's all.
I given in the papri chart 2. So I need to draw in the tally mark column 2 alone. So I started to draw 1, 2. So this is 2.
So this is 2. Next in samosa chart I given 5. You listen carefully how I have to draw the 5. So I started to draw 1,
the second one, 2, then 3, then 4, the fifth one is the diagonal wise 5. This like we need to draw. Suppose I have 6 or 7 hairpins,
you have to start to draw the next figure. 6, 7, 8, 9, again diagonal wise 10, likewise. Is it clear? Children, listen this chart, the favorite chart item, the Pani Puri, Pen Puri, Papri chart and Samosa chart. You count the tally mark 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this one figure represents 5 means the next one is 10, then 15, 16, 17, 18. So total is 18. Likewise, you count here. Here we know very well this is 5, then 6, 7. So total Belpuri is 7. Then next Papri chart is, this is 5, then 6, 7, 8. So what comes here? 8. Then here the samosa chart, how many? 5. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. Okay, now our question is, how many votes did Papri chart get in total? So listen, the Papri chart, how much? Here we already see 5 plus 3, 8. So our answer is 8.
For this question, our answer is 8. So Papri chart get the answer 8. The next question is, how many votes did samosa chart get in total? So you count the samosa chart, 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. So our answer is 11. So children, you listen. So the samosa chart get the number, total number is 11. Our next question is, which chart item is most preferred by the building residents? So which one is the most like the building residents? 18, 7, 8 and 11. So which is the greatest one? 18. So 18 item name is Pani Puri. So our answer is Pani Puri.
So our next question is, how many in total shared their preference with Megha? So here we need to find the total amount. Can we do 15? 15 plus 8, we get 23. 23 plus 1, 24. So what we get? 24. I cut this 4 and write under the ones place. So remaining I have 2. So 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. So what I get the answer here? I get 44. So our answer is 44. This is our correct answer. Children, today we learn about under the chapter Smart Chart Tally Mark we study. Thank you, children.
Students, you see this exercise. Before we see the box, we draw one square rectangle box and the diagonal. That is one model. This is another model. This is very easy for you. There we put the fifth one as a diagonal, but we draw the rectangle box. Here, just we have to draw lines only. This like 1, 2, 3, 4. The fifth one is again the diagonal wise one line. This is the fifth line. Is it clear? Then 6. 7, 8, 9, 10 is the diagonal again. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 is the diagonal. This like we proceed the remaining. Is it clear, student? Okay. This is your exercise. Today exercise for you. Study the tally chart below and answer the questions that follow. Under this tally mark, you have some questions here. First, you go through the tally mark carefully. That means you have to read the tally mark carefully. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35. Then 36, 37, 38, 39. So on Monday, 39. This like first you have to find out how much for Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, everything. You can write down here 39. 39 number you can write down here. That is useful for you. At last you read the question, then one by one you can answer. How many calls did C answer in the whole week? So that means you find out for all the Monday to Friday how many calls she can attend, find out. So throughout you have to find the total, then the after the total, the 5 days total again you need to find. This like you complete the exercise, the remaining questions also. Whatever I ask in remaining, everything you find out the answer and submit. Is it clear?